I know it must seem frightening to have the world fall apart right now.